Jenny and I are going to guide you how to make Anna's crown when she's a queen. Okay, so for that, we need a small piece of paper, one table. I just used it, but you want what to choose what you do. But you can take your own table. Okay, so here is now a scissor, one piece of tape. Here, I think here. And one pen. You can take pencil or kind of strong crayons. And here is one pen to color the jewel of Anna's coronation crown when she's the queen. So here you can take green crayons or green pencils to draw or to color. So here we need this pen. Here, we take it here. So first we're going to draw one side like a mouth one. See here? Here, I just do this. Okay, so here, and then one straight on to right or left to right, and we're going to draw one like this, like a mountain. Do you see it? Okay,
mm-hmm.
One tower, and the middle one is the tallest one.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's like the middle one, or like this one. So, here. Here. So, this pen I'm done making of it. So, we're going to choose this. This pen to color this one. Here. I'm going to close pen here. Okay. Here I'm going to put it here. And now we're going to use the scissor. And take the piece of paper up. Okay. And now let's cut it. Here. Here's the scissor. We're going to put it here. And we're going to here is the crown, right? So, the paper crown, so you can fold this part on. And fold the tape a little bit right here. You can fold half or you can fold with this. Okay, so I fold half. Here. To stick on the ground, stick the tape on the ground. I can do it this. Because it's too big, you're just tiny one over here. Okay, so let's stick on the part I already fold a little bit here. Here, this is the Anna's crown of Frozen 2 when she's the queen.
Can you put on the head?